สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีครับ
Welcome back to my channel. This is the fourth episode.
I'm Daddy Art.
I'm Kumaran.
Do you know about the health benefit of eating egg?
Yes, of course. It has high quality protein, good cholesterol, and good source of omega 3.
If it is a highly quality and nutritious, I think today I will make a menu for egg.
What's today's menu?
Today I'm going to make onsen tamago or soft boiled egg.
That's great. Let's do it. I'm very hungry.
Okay.
Let's see the equipment and ingredients. Water.
Water.
Paper towel.
Paper towel.
And eggs.
And egg.
Today we're going to do for eggs today. Because my family has four people. It's my mom, my dad, my little baby rab, and me. Okay, let's start. One, heat the water to a boiling point.
Okay.
After waiting, the eggs can be prepared. The water, yes. Ooh, not too much.
Okay.
Put it already.
Clean up a little bit.
Oh yes. Yeah,
you
have to
clean up. Okay. Wrap it.
Okay, put it.
Okay.
Egg for you here.
Yes. You put the egg in the corner. And wrap it the right side.
Right?
And the left side.
And the left side.
And
roll it.
Roll it.
Roll. One egg done. Three more to go.
Okay.
Piece.
Two.
Here you go.
Put the corners and wrap it again.
Yes, ma. It's the same thing.
Yes.
Two done. Two more to go.
Yes.
Here you go. Okay, roll it.
Roll it.
Three done. One more to go. Is this little egg? Okay. Here we go.
Yes.
That is the last egg.
Mhm. It's the last egg.
Oh, it's raw.
Okay, don't worry. It's okay.
Okay. It's done secure. So
okay, finish.
Finish. Two. After boiling water, turn off the electric stove and wait for 1 minute.
Mhm. It's boring.
Okay.
Hey, Google. Hey, Google. 1 minute countdown.
1 minute starting now.
Just wait 1 minute, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's 34.
Yes.
Wait 30.
Just wait a little bit. Mm-hmm.
You can still see in the dish.
Yes, the egg is already, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
But you have to be careful because it will break.
Mm-hmm. Just 1, 2, 3, 4.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Okay. Put the egg in the bowl.
I just click stop, okay?
Okay. One.
Put it already.
Two.
Put it.
Three.
This is the third step.
Okay. Hey, Google. 7.5 minutes countdown.
7 minutes and 30 seconds. Starting now.
Okay. After put wrap eggs into the pot and wait for 7.30 minutes. 7.30 minutes later.
Five, cool down with cold water. And that's it.
Cool down.
Let's cool down it first. Be careful because it's hot.
Yes.
Just put it over there first.
Yes.
Be careful because it won't break.
Mm-hmm. It's hot.
Oh. Oh no, it's black. We need to clean it.
It's easy to make, right?
Yes, it's super easy.
Mm-hmm.
It's still cold. You got to touch outside.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Usually
people learn through computer, so this is the easy way to make it.
Yes.
Okay. Cold. Kind of cold. Oh! It's kind of hot. Ow. It's cold water.
Yes.
It's super cold because add some ice.
Okay, ready to eat.
Yes, it's time to eat time. It's eat time.
There. Yes.
Here's the two bowls. Put it over here.
It's going to keep it first.
Okay, there's.
And
you need to put the seaweed and soy sauce too.
Mm-hmm. Let's check it first.
Is this okay? Oh! And crack!
The squid! Wow! Okay.
Okay. Use some spoon to get the rest.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh, a little bit.
And this one for me.
Yes.
Just.
Oh, this is kind of.
Okay.
Yes, that's okay.
Eat it. With
sweet,
sweet,
yes, and soy sauce.
Soy sauce.
Here too, yes, and a little bit some more, yes, like that.
Okay.
It's time to eat. Eat this. Mmm, so yummy. It's your turn.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's yummy.
You like it?
Yes.
You can eat it every morning, okay?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, please give us a thumb up. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Bye-bye.